said, only they say, listen, for the right price, we're gonna go out there and perform like we're supposed to perform. But with them, they went out there and performed for a little bit of nothing. And now, the lot, you know, they get that big deal.
Floyd, do you really?
What's a normal day like in the life of Floyd Mayweather outside of boxing,
I wake up if I want to go to Egypt, I get on one of my jets and I go to Egypt. Wherever I want to go, that's what I do. If I want somebody to eat, send a general, I'll find somebody to go get it. That's my life.
What's one of the craziest ones you've ever been on?
I was in Puerto Rico before I been on the cock fight. You know, chicken fighting, because you know how these young guys just name, you can say something like cock fight.
And then it gets on the side.
Some funny stuff, but you know, I know who I am.
How are you?
You get a drop?
What's up? You bought TV? You bought TV?
Yes,
what's up? It's the one that owns the man Floyd Money Mayweather. You're watching. You bought TV. Continue to watch. And don't only watch TV. Watch me. Money Mayweather.
Thank you. Have a good day, guys.
Money Man.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.